Derek Stepan was waiting near circle to accept the pass. Couldn't get it. And Philip Deneau using his speed. Here he comes with Tatar. Thomas Tatar. Pivot stop. Still in the puck. Thomas Tatar. Wrist shot. Deleuze scores! Brandon Gallagher right in front. 1-0 Montreal.
This line has been ready to go start this game. They have been skating well. Deneau drives the defensive back. Stop up for Tatar. Shabbat cannot close. And then you watch Gallagher.
He's out of control. Long pass from Stutzla finds the mark. Tierney turns it around. Shabbat scores! A nice looking play from the Ottawa Senators is capped off by their star defenseman. Thomas Shabbat has them back on level terms at 1-1.
You get a big save from Matt Murray and then watch the vision by Stutzla. Stretching out Chris Tierney looking for options and Thomas Shabbat. 27 seconds left in the first to try and go ahead in this game.
Ottawa on the power play. We're held 0-for-5 by the Oilers on Tuesday. Here's a shot. Scores! Tim Stutzla. Goals in 3 straight games, and the Senators take the lead.
Brady Tkachuk does a good job using his size and strength. Stutzla plays catch with Shabbat through the seam, and it's on his stick and off his stick.
Been removed. That's part of the new COVID protocol. Instituted by the National Hockey League, as a shot scores from the line. Took a wild deflection on Carey.